قسمة لله اللهم ما أصبح لي من نعمة أو لأحد من خلقك فمنك وحدك لا شريك لك فلك الحمد ولك الشكر يا ربي لك الحمد كما ينبغي لجلال وجهك ولعظيم سلطانك. From Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala take our father Adam and our mother Hawa from Jannah. Allah said in Quran, قَالَ رَبَّنَا ظَلَمْنَا أَنفُسَنَا وَإِن لَمْ تَغْفِرْ لَنَا وَتَرْحَمْنَا لَنَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ. This dua must learn from our father and our mother. قَالَ رَبَّنَا ظَلَمْنَا أَنفُسَنَا وَإِن لَمْ تَغْفِرْ لَنَا وَتَرْحَمْنَا لَنَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ. And Allah said, قَالَ اهْبِطُوا بَعْضُكُمْ لِبَعْضٍ عَدُوٌّ. And Allah said, اهْبِطُوا as plural, as jam. How come Allah said, اهْبِطُوا as plural, and only Adam and Hawa? Allah take them from Jannah. Our scholars said, because we were there. We were in paradise, or offspring of Adam alayhi salam. And our home is not here in this dunya. And alhamdulillah, we live here in USA. Alhamdulillah, we have everything. We have security, we have food, we have some money. Say alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. But wallahi, I believe here is not paradise. Egypt is not paradise. Mecca is not paradise. Any country here in this land is not paradise. We should have some problem. We have some calamity. We have some crisis. And good believers, every day, he remind. When you wake up, he said, Alhamdulillah alladhi ahyana ba'dama amatana wa ilayhi nushur. Because we believe, qala fiha tahyawna wa fiha tamutuna wa minha tukhrajun. We have life in this land. And we should die in this land. And inshallah, the day of resurrection, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala resurrect us again. To what? Shall we have hope as good believers? Shall Allah put us in paradise? But majority of people go hellfire. You know why? Because accuse Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When Allah put them in paradise, قَالَ وَجَدْنَا عَلَيْهَا أَبَاءَنَا وَاللَّهُ أَمَرَنَا بِهَا. If he practice any bad deed, said, oh, our father practiced this. And Allah commanded us to do shameful issue. And Allah said, no. قُلْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَأْمُرُ بِالْفَحْشَاءِ. Say Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. Imagine no prophet after Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. But we must carry the message to human, Bani Adam, to Nas, to what say? No, don't say that against Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Don't accuse Allah. Don't insult Allah by the best way. Why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed the Quran to Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam and send the Prophet Muhammad good example to us to God, be patient. Because Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasalam taught us, said, wa khaliq an-nas bi khuluqin hasan. Imagine, said, treat with people, Muslim or non-Muslim. And the majority of people now, non-Muslim. And we should treat with them the perfect manners. Why? Because we have message, we have risala, we have tawheed. Okay? We should try practice perfect manner as Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. Included people accuse Allah, insult Allah, what you will do? Don't do anything with them. Be perfect manner. وَلَا تَسُبُّوا الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ فَيَسُبُّوا اللَّهَ عَدْوًا بِغَيْرِ عِلْمٍ. If you find some people, insult Allah, accuse Allah, don't insult them. Because if you insult them, they insult Allah. Imagine Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he wanna be what? Good believers, good human. And we should walk in market, go to work with non-Muslim. We should do that. Because Prophet Muhammad alayhi sallam do that. Imagine now some scholar unfortunately sit down in air condition and give fatwa. Fatwa after fatwa after fatwa. What are you doing? It's not as Prophet Muhammad alayhi sallatu wasalam. We should go to the people. Bring the people, Muslim or non-Muslim, do something. If you die, say, Alhamdulillah, I try my best. And we have hope with God subhanahu wa ta'ala. What's our hope? Inshallah, put us again in our home. Real home in paradise. And paradise starts from where? From grave, graveyard. If you have time to visit our brother or sister down graveyard, make dua to them and remind yourself, soon or later, everyone will go there and will sit down alone. وَلَقَدْ جِئْتُمُونَا فُرَادَى كَمَا خَلَقْنَاكُمْ أَوَّلَ مَرَّةٍ وَتَرَكْتُمْ مَا خَوَّلْنَاكُمْ وَرَاءَ ظُهُورِكُمْ. Everyone, he will go alone. No clothes, no money, no check, not anything. Your family, your group, no. But you will go with what? With لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. Nothing benefit والله. Except if you have some kids practice Islam, ولد صالح يدعو له. If you have 10 kids, not anyone righteous, is not benefit. But maybe you have good friends, good student, make dua to you better than all your kids. Now we should learn from Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. Should learn from Quran. Majority of people go in fire because they accuse Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they insult Allah, they practice الفحشاء والمنكر. قل إن الله لا يأمر بالفحشاء أتقولون على الله ما لا تعلمون قل أمر ربي بالقسط وأقيموا وجوهكم عند كل مسجد go to the masjid وادعوه مخلصين له الدين make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by sincerity from your heart مخلصين له الدين كما بدأكم تعودون Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala create us from nothing and we came back to him. Allah created us from our mother, came nothing, and we came, go to us, subhanahu, go to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, nothing. كَمَا بَدَأَكُمْ تَعُودُونَ فَرِيقًا هَدَى May Allah guide all of us, inshaAllah. فَرِيقًا هَدَى وَفَرِيقًا حَقَّ عَلَيْهِمُ الضَّلَالَةِ Why? إِنَّهُمُ اتَّخَذُوا الشَّيَاطِينَ أَوْلِيَاءَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ وَيَحْسَبُونَ أَنَّهُمْ مُهْتَدُونَ Majority of people, go away from religion because they take shayateen, evils, as a protector. Protector, and they take Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala away from them. إِنَّهُمُ اتَّخَذُوا الشَّيَاطِينَ أَوْلِيَاءَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ وَيَحْسَبُونَ أَنَّهُمْ مُهْتَدُونَ May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala take all of us, take Allah as a protector. And they take shayateen as our enemy. And go away from shayateen, al-ins wa jinn. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us to understand the Quran, then to follow Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wa salam, wa jazakumullah khairan.